Princess Lara, so today is like a totally random vlog, but I just found out that there's a Steak and Shake in Santa Monica, and I'm gonna take you with me. I'm from the East Coast, and we have Steak and Shakes out there like all over the place. It's kind of a big deal. They've got like decent food. Well, I think it's pretty decent food. And but I always go, like, if I go to Vegas on the way back from Vegas, if we're driving, then I always stop at the Steak and Shake there. But I just found out there's one in Santa Monica like 2 minutes ago, so I'm stopping everything I'm doing. I was actually in the middle of doing a bunch of YouTube work, but I'm gonna go down there, we're gonna check it out, I'm gonna get some food. I'm so excited. I might also be stopping by Fry's Electronics too, so if so, I'll bring you with me and see what stuff they've got.
When we got here, there was like nobody there, but now if you look, you see, oops, that way, there's like a gnarly long line, but it's kind of cool because I'll flip this around so you can see, but you sit outside, so it's all outside seating, and you got like the trees and everything, and it's super sunny, it's really pretty.
So that's the outdoor seating, so you can see you've got the trees and everything back there. First thing I got with this is right here, which is super tiny, and it is a tiny little milkshake, and it is peanut butter cup.
Delicious.
So I got the single, I think it's called a steak burger or steak something, but it's a single one. So you can see it's got like a single patty in there. And then they have these really, really tiny skinny fries and cheese sauce on the side. And then you got a, what is this called? Frisco melt? Frisco melt with onions, which is, what's on a Frisco melt?
It's got two of the steak burgers. It has the Frisco sauce, American Swiss cheese, and grilled onions optional.
All gross stuff, and then also skinny fries and some cheese sauce too. So now we're gonna eat it. So now we're done eating. It was actually pretty gross. It wasn't that good at all. It didn't taste anything like the stuff that we had before. But now I'm gonna walk around Promenade, and I'll show you. So this is Third Street Promenade in Santa Monica, and I'm just gonna film everything so you can see. It's a super nice day. It's super pretty. It's nice and bright out, and the beach is like right there, one street. Santa Monica, and yeah, that Steak and Shake was so gross. Like, the fries were super gnarly cold. They didn't taste anything like Steak and Shake fries. The milkshake was actually soupy. I put my spoon in after I showed you the thing, and it wasn't thick. It was like soup. It was really strange. My burger wasn't that good. My boy's food wasn't that good. So, yeah, I won't be going back there. And then I looked on Yelp, and it only had 2 stars. So I'm like, oh, apparently other people knew it. And the menu that I showed you is like a quarter, if, well, less than that. It's a really, really small selective menu that they had. But what was super cool, and I did go to Fry's, but they didn't have anything of Fry's, so there's no point in filming. I found this place called Puzzle Zoo, which is so awesome. They have so many blind bags and stuff like that there. So for blind bags, Saturday's coming up. I did pick up another one of the My Little Pony blind boxes, so I got one more of those. It's not a Hot Topic exclusive, but we'll see. I also picked up one of the Inside Out blind boxes. I picked up a Mega Man blind box, and I picked up 2 of the Series 4 Unicornos, so I'm pretty excited. So yeah, that was it. All in all, it was a really good day. I hope you guys liked it. I hope you had a good time as you got to see everything, and I'll be going back there again for sure for that Puzzle Zoo place, so yeah. So that's it. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. You can totally subscribe so you can see more awesome videos and stuff like this. You can also follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. I'm on Instagram all the time. Links are all down below and also at the end of this video. All right, I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys.